It only takes a couple words to sink a presidential campaign. A candidate can say all the right things, shake all the right hands, kiss all the right babies, and then nuke their whole campaign with one slip of the tongue. Remember Hillary?
You know, to just be grossly generalistic, you could put half of Trump's supporters into what I call the basket of deplorables.